creatures like you. If only I could remember.
Look, what have we got to lose? Futility surrounds us here.
I say we vote! Who votes to go along? Who votes nay?
Nay.
The yeas have it!
Then we have not a moment to spare. Board our ship.
I told you there was virtually no probability of their rejecting our offer.
Their programs are not nearly so tainted as the Autobots.
This is the planet my Decepticons now inhabit?
As I warn you, we have fallen upon hard times.
Interesting question, my lord.
Galvatron.
Blitzwing, my comrade.
I thought the tales of your survival were but wishful thinking.
No, I live. Where are the rest?
Gone to battle the Autobots.
Without me? Who leads them?
Ancient creatures known as Zeds.
Who cares? I am the leader of the Decepticons. I am no other. Cyclonus sweeps Blitzwing. We shall slay the usurpers, reunite the Decepticons, and raise our empire once more. Attack!
Fairborn to Metroplex. Do you copy, Blaster?
Rocket Wings and clear channels. Lay some video on me and give me what you got.
Several metallic objects were hurled from the storm on Jupiter toward the Jovian moon Io.
Any chance of survivors?
I don't want to guess. I want to know. Setting course for Io.
If we turn off the force field that keeps it warm and gooey, it'd get brittle and we could smash our way out.
What was that?
We're being fired on.
Mark this moment well, for when the Decepticons eliminate the Autobots, they take the first step toward their own destruction as well.